Hi friends, in this video we are going to see a problem based on EMF equation of a single phase transformer. The problem given is like this: a 5 kVA 240/2400 volt 50 hertz single phase transformer has the maximum value of flux density as 1.2 tesla. Tesla is nothing but Weber per meter square. If the EMF per turn is 8 volt, calculate the number of primary and secondary turns and the primary and secondary current at full load. So let's solve. First, we will list out the things given. A VA rating of a transformer is given, 5 kVA, and EMF ratio is given, that is E1 by E2 equal to 240 upon 2400. Obviously, frequency is 50 hertz. Maximum value of flux density is 1.2 tesla. So, BM is 1.2 tesla, or you can say 1.2 Weber per meter square. And one more thing is given: the EMF per turn is 8 volt. Now, look at this term: EMF per turn is 8 volt, and EMF per turn will remain same for primary as well as secondary side. What does that mean? Now I can say this EMF per turn for a primary side is E1 upon N1 equal to 8. This implies 240 upon N1 equal to 8. So I will get number of primary turns directly, which is equal to 240 divided by 8, nothing but 30. Same logic I will use for the secondary side. So for a secondary side, EMF per turn is given as E2 upon N2 equal to 8. That implies E2 is 2400, number of secondary turns N2 equal to 8. So, if you solve, you will get N2 equal to 2400 divided by 8, the answer you will get equal to 300. So, 300 turns on the secondary side. Now, we have to get full load currents. So, for that, I will use a simple formula. KVA rating of a transformer is nothing but V1 I1 FL, which is same as V2 I2 FL, and we approximate V1 as E1 and V2 as E2. So, if I solve, I will consider this equation first: KVA equal to E1 into I1 FL, and if I substitute the given values, I will get 5000 equal to 240 multiplied by I1 FL. So, I1 FL equal to 5000 divided by 240. So, solution to this equation is I1 FL equal to 20.8333 ampere. Similarly, I can get I2 FL. So, for I2 FL, I will use E2. So, 5000 kVA, or you can say 5 kVA, nothing but a 5000 VA equal to E2, that is 2400 multiplied by I2 FL. So, I2 FL equal to 5000 divided by 2400 400. Solution will be equal to I2FL, which is 2.0833 ampere. So actually we got whatever the terms they have asked. Now the only thing is that let's go back to the problem once again. We have not used this term given. So you need to be alert that not necessarily that all the given things should be used to get all the necessary required values. Sometimes it may happen they will give you redundant data. So in this case, BM has not been used for a calculation of any of the parameters asked. So this thing you need to keep in mind. Thank you.